MyDev, thanks to USAID, will continue working with your OSYDA, those in green shirts here today, with your LGU, with TESTA, DEFED, DTI, DOLE, private sector, the government, in Sulu, and other stakeholders to provide more opportunities in the future. Don't hesitate to give your feedback. We don't just want to provide training. We want to provide that extra link to the economy for you.
The time is now. I urge you to take advantage of the opportunities that await all of you. You now have the skills and knowledge that will help you gain employment and contribute positively to your community. Make your voices heard and make a difference. Each one of you has the power to drive inclusive growth, promote good governance, and advance prosperity and stability in your communities.
The USAID has been a very strong partner in creating a better Jolo for our children. You have been our partner in effective implementation of population and development program, more particularly on basic literacy, skills training, and enhancement. Thank you very much.
To demonstrate my heartfelt gratitude to all people behind the MyDev program, I promise to study hard and finish my college education and passively work to be able to give back to my community. Lastly, thank you very much to USAID for bringing my dad to Jolo, which gave us the opportunity to learn, work, and serve.
As we see it, everybody must be together. We cannot outdo each other trying to be rivals, serving the same clientele. We have to work together, more so now with the strong support coming from a very, very veteran helper also of the world, the USAID.